Kim's Convenience is an epic day in the life of Mr. Kim, the owner of a convenience store in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. He has made an offer he can barely refuse, and he has to deal with his past and his present and the future in this one day.
It kind of premiered at the Fringe Festival, and then it just took off.
If you're a fan of the TV show, this how this began. The play was first, not the TV show. So this is the OG, Mr. Kim and his family.